Hello everyone. This tutorial, I will show how to create floating action button using JLayer in Java Swing. And I will explain how to using JLayer and Layer UI for custom component. Now let's start. I have create new project in NetBean, and I have shadow class that I has copy from my previous project, and you can check link in description this video. And now create new JFram. And create new JPanel. And I need change the background color. Set layout this JPanel to border layout. When we run, we see the frame size is resized to small. So you need to make some change by move like this. Change variable name as body. Next we going to create main form. Create some component for test. Now we add this main form to JFram by go to main form class and call body.add method. I need change background color. And background color in this JTable too. Change variable scroll pane to scroll. To change scroll background we use method getViewport. Next we going to create floating button UI class. And this class should be extends from layer UI. And why component is using here, I will explain next. Create default constructor. Now apply this floating UI with this main form. Go to JFram class, and we add main from to body panel by using JLayer. Now we do not see anything, so we need custom in layer UI. By override method paint to create graphics. Now create graphics 2D. Set rendering hint to make draw graphics smooth. Create variable size as 40, and x, y as the location of the button. And we need to create shape object to store it. We use ellipse 2D to create button. Now set color before fill the shape. We see the shape has draw at top, so we need set it to the bottom right. So add some space to it. So next step we going to create mouse press and mouse hover color. Create two boolean variable, mouse pressed and mouse hovered. And need to override method process mouse event. I will output text for test. But this method do not work. Go to override method install UI. Call method set layer event mask to JLayer. Now we see the method process mouse event at work now. And don't forget to remove layer event mask when uninstall UI. Now I will output the mouse event. Just look at console output, when I move mouse to this. We see three process has work. One mouse enter on JLayer. Two mouse exit from JLayer and the last, mouse enter on J scroll panel. And if I move to J table, it got two process more. One mouse exit from J scroll panel and two, mouse enter on J table. So this is how the method process mouse event work. Next I will output the mouse location point. So when I click on combo box, the location is x108 and y as 0. So we need convert point to the point relate of main form. Now output the point again. But we need override method process mouse motion event first to create mouse hover. Go to add AWT event for this method. Using method contains to check if mouse hover on the shape. Call jlayer.repaint to update graphics. But I use repaint width the rectangle parameter, because I want to update the graphics only the specific location. Now go to set color when mouse hover. Next we going to create mouse press color. Check if user press left mouse. But when we click on button, combo box has show pop-up, so we need to make the mouse event do not affect to combo box. By call method mouse event.consume. also consume the mouse that we dragged. Next, we're going to create the image icon. Now we create event when mouse click on this button. The event will call when mouse release. Here I output text for test. Go the main form panel and create one method for this action button. Now we're going to call this method an action button. We have J layer object here, so now let output this object. So when we get view from J layer, it's main form object. So we can get main form object from this J layer. But it will error, because getView method has returned the component, so we need convert it to main form. Now we can call method action button in object main form. Let look previous code to the layer UI generics type, its component, now I will change it to main form class. So it will error the override method. So we need to change all component to main form. Now look at the return type of method getView in JLayer object, now it changed to main form. So we no need to convert object like this. But remember, if you use another component with this floating button UI, it will error, for example I using JPanel. So when I click, the error say, panel cannot be cast to main form. Now change it to main form. For next step we going to create shadow of this button. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.